For the first time in nearly 100 years, the Texas House voted to expel a lawmaker. An internal investigation found former state representative Bryan Slaton may have had an inappropriate sexual relationship with a 19-year-old legislative aide. Slaton represented Roy City. He had already resigned on Monday.